They couldn't escape the bombing, and now they can't go home, even though the war weapons have been silenced. The return to calm is relative for the many Gaza Strip inhabitants living without water or electricity in overcrowded schools or several families to an apartment.
After this war, I don't think there is a hope. What hope after all these destructions and after the old buildings that was destroyed? I think Gaza needs more, as they say, 20 years to rebuild and to re-set up all the structures in Gaza. Everything is destroyed in Gaza.
The Israeli offensive Protective Edge left over 2,000 people dead and thousands of casualties. Hospitals certainly won't be enjoying the return to peace, as the most seriously wounded will need multiple operations and other patients dressing changes and physiotherapy. And the psychological scars, especially children's, are going to need healing too.